The Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway is one of the biggest, baddest, and best drag strips on the planet, and the NHRA has been going there for years. Since 2018, the action's been 4-wide, and before that, the 2-wide action was also hot and heavy. Here's 5 fantastic moments from NHRA Vegas in the spring. Number 5. Bob Tasca hole shots his way to a funny car win. The beauty of 4-wide drag racing is its complete unpredictability, but the one thing that remains the same in 4-wide or 2-wide, he who leaves first usually finishes first.
A brilliant race to the top end of the drag strip, and it's Bob Tasca the third. 3:93.8 and 0:57 reaction time, and they are going nuts in Cranston, Rhode Island.
Number 4. Bo Butner perfects the 3-way hole shot. 4-wide drag racing presents the unique opportunity for competitors to not just hole shot a fellow racer, but 3 fellow racers. And Bo Butner was the first man in drag racing history to pull it off.
Bo Butner again is the first man off the starting line. Look at how close this thing is. They get down to the stripe. It is going to be Bo Butner again in 2019. Domination. Domination here.
Number 3. Christian Quadra, 2022. The hot leaving Christian Quadra is always a threat on the starting line, and following up on the act of Bo Butner in 2019, he pulled off the rear triple hole shot as well in 2022.
Christian Quadra, 0:01 reaction time, and at the finish line, it is Quadra getting there first with the triple hole shot.
Number 2. Mike Pellrine, save for the ages. Before the strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway went to 4 lanes in 2018, it still provided great action as a typical 2-lane drag strip. Top Fuel Harley racer Mike Pellrine saved his motorcycle at high speed in a manner that is simply unbelievable.
You have got to be kidding me. Mike Pellrine, defying the laws of physics and certainly defying the laws of good sense out there, somehow kept it off what appeared to be keeping off the center line. Then all of a sudden the bike was flat, tried to fall over on it.
Number 1. J.R. Todd best them all in 2018. The very first 4-wide funny car final in Vegas was a dandy, and J.R. Todd came out on top using his quick reflexes in 1 fast Toyota.
Courtney's late, Tommy's early, and the 4-wide win goes to J.R. Todd!
Thanks for watching this countdown of 5 fabulous moments from the strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. Get your tickets on NHRA.com to join us this year at a fabulous 4-wide drag race.